So what was the terms? You want an impound vehicle and that's it, yeah? Free passes to the vehicle.
No roadblocks, no spike strips,
that's it, clean pursuit, okay?
Yeah.
That's it then, yeah? So free passes to the vehicle, no iffy-jiffy shit, and then clean pursuit.
Basically, I just want to rig because clean pursuit.
Alright, mate, yeah, that's absolutely fine, okay?
You know, I just want to make your day and make my day.
Well, right now you're not making my day. What would make my day? Listen to me, mate. Listen to me. Right, listen to me. We can help you, okay? Right?
Listen to me, okay?
We can do this a lot easier, okay? If you just put down that knife, listen to me. What we'll do is me and you, personally, I will take you, okay? Personally, me and you, we're going to put down the guns. Listen to me, mate. Listen to me. And your friends, I'll personally take you, okay, to the hospital. Okay, and we're gonna get you help, alright? We'll get you help.
I don't want no fines, I don't want
to
go to jail.
I promise you we won't, okay? We'll take you to hospital and get you medical help. We won't take you to jail, okay?
Please, don't.
Do you want to do that? Yeah?
Alright,
lads, listen, wait, hold on. We've got a better...
That is not a deal. Alright,
mate, listen. We'll go get you some medical help.
No, I don't trust that.
Listen, I promise you, I give you my word, okay? I give you my word.
What's your name?
My name's Senior Constable Caesar, okay? I'll even show you my warrant card.
I
will not lie to you, I promise you, okay? But listen, you're going to have to put your hands up and I'm going to have to put you in cuffs. But,
wait, I promise you,
listen to me. I promise you, we'll be going to the hospital and we'll get you checked out, okay?
Listen.
Mate, it's not going to end well for you, okay? Listen to me. I know how these work. I've been in many of these situations. Just come with me.
I've been in many of these as well.
Just come with me.
I haven't, I lied. It's my first one.
Hey, Foxy, mate.
Come on, mate. Last chance, because we've got to get things moving here. Do you even want the car or do you want to come with me?
I am Travis Scott, by the way.
Alright, Travis Scott then, mate.
So if one of us surrender and one of us don't, what happens then?
No, you both need to come with me,
you
mate.
You both surrender or you both can have that.
Come on, mate. Like I said, we'll it's up to you, mate. The choice is yours, but you need to decide now, okay? If not, we're going to have to just go ahead with you getting in the car, okay?
I'll give you guys 15 seconds.
Okay, we will not lie to you, mate.
You're a nice person.
It's your last chance, mate, okay? What are you
if
doing?
If you lie to me, I'm suing you guys.
You can sue us, mate, because I promise you it's not going to go that way, okay? Wait, you guys going to come with us? Yeah?
Okay, can we go in front cuffs, though?
Right, yes, but if you put your hands up, okay, put your hands up. We're going to take you to the hospital and get you evaluated, okay?
And then we're not going to get
We'll see what the hospital say. Just turn around.
You just say we're going to get charged.
No, I didn't. You're not going to get charged.
He pointed a gun at me. I'm not happy.
Right. Turn around, lad, and we'll do it this way, okay? Turn around.
No, I don't want to do it this way.
You don't want to do it this way?
I feel like you're lying to me.
I'm not. I can't lie to you. Government laws. I can't lie. We're going to take you to medical custody, yes.
Can you turn around for me?
Let's do it.
Alright, turn around. Put your hands up now. Keep your hands up. Do not put your hands down now. Keep your hands up, okay? Hands up.
Oh, thank God, officer. Thank God.
Right, mate.
This is not front cuffs.
Hostage.
Oh, shit. Sorry, mate.
So you are going to be searching you section 47.
Right, mate. We are going to search you, okay? We are going to seize that weapon, okay?
Okay, you can see.
Thank you very much.
Right, lads. Listen, lads. I'm detaining you under section 136 of the Mental Health Act, okay? Right now, we're going to take you to medical custody, okay? Right, for me. Right, come on, lads. Let's get you in a vehicle. That's how it's done, lads. No one needs to die.
Hold on. What's your name?
There you go, mate.
You said front cuffs.
Well, thank you all.
I've seen this too many times, alright? The amount of times I've seen robberies gone bad, right? You end up dying or you end up really, really hurt, okay? So it's good that you guys decided to put down them knives, right? And that you came with us instead, okay?
Yeah, just sometimes I don't trust police.
I understand, but we're nice police, okay?
Yeah, you
are, man.
Alright, come on, mate.
Can I walk?
Yeah, you can walk, mate. You can walk.
What's going on, lad?
Don't you worry, boys, don't worry.
No, I'm nosy.
Wait, this is that sound police officer I spoke to earlier.
Officer, what's going on, mate?
Alright, mate, we come stand over here and we'll wait. Come over here.
Yeah, we need a doctor for this man, get him a psych evaluated.
What's your name again, sir?
What, mate?
What's your name again?
Higo.
Tigo.
There you go. There's my warrant card. Senior Constable Caesar, okay? If you need me to show you again, just ask, mate, alright?
Thank you very much.
Guy seems mentally unstable. Could you come and check him out for us?
We need to get a psych evaluation. You don't need to say mentally unstable.
Yeah.
Right, is this your office or
where are we heading? The treatment room.
Okay, perfect. So pretty much, we detained this man under section 136 of the Mental Health Act, okay? He decided to turn himself in instead of going to prison and going the hard route about things and end up getting shot and stabbed and, you know, how most hostage situations end. So I talked him out of it. But what I said to him is we were going to detain him, bring him down here, and you're going to give him a psych evaluation. And if you think that he is deemed unstable, then obviously he'll have some time in a mental facility of your choosing, etc., etc.
Okay.
Obviously, you know, he is, you know, a dangerous man. So what we're going to do is if you want us, we're just going to be stepped outside the room, okay? Mm-hmm. If at any point you feel unsafe, just give us a shout, okay?
I get this one.
All right, perfect. All right, mate, we'll see you in a minute, all right?
Okay.
We're just going to be outside. If you need me, just give me a shout, all right?
Okay, thank you so
okay,
much.
Okay, right, listen.
That's my life savings.
I understand, but we're going to be helping you get a job and stuff, all right? Because this isn't going to end here, okay? We're going to make sure we have an ongoing relationship, you all right?
Okay.
So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take you out these cuffs, okay? I'm going to go out here, we're going to go outside, all right? You're going to go shake them police officers' hands, you're going to apologise. Come here and shake my hand.
Oh, sorry. Yeah.
Here you go. Yep.
All right, mate, you shake my hand, all right? We'll make sure, brilliant, we'll take it that way.
Get the medication out of my car.
You're going to just say thank you to the lovely doctor here for helping you.
All right.
Just come say thank you to her.
Oh,
and then also thank these officers because we've.
No worries, Mr. Weenie. We'll get you on the right track.
I have noted down your medication and dosages and times, so I will put that behind the desk for you. If you ever feel down
and
you can't reach your Aunt Jemima, you can always pop down. We'll sort you out, alright?
Thank you.
Alright, mate, just be a bit more careful, alright?
Yeah, can you drive me to the. Where you guys going to the station?
Of course you can, yeah.
I'll have a drive you in there.
Thank you very much.
Station.